This is AP News Minute. Former FBI Director James Comey testified in front of the Senate Intelligence Committee on Thursday, asserting that President Donald Trump fired him to interfere with his investigation of Russia's role in the 2016 election and its ties to the Trump campaign. This was Comey's much-anticipated first public telling of his relationship with Trump. President Trump's personal attorney said the president, quote, never in form or substance directed Comey to stop investigating anyone. That includes former National Security Advisor Michael Flynn. Trump's lawyer made his comments in Washington after the hearing. Voters across the UK headed to the polls amid heightened security, the recent terrorist attacks in London and Manchester fresh on their minds. Prime Minister Theresa May called the snap election 7 weeks ago. Virtually all polls suggest the Conservatives will retain control of Parliament. For some, watching the hearing of former FBI Director James Comey was a party. The politics-obsessed in Washington lined up outside of a bar that opened early to watch the hearing and enjoy a special menu offered for the occasion. Even outside the D.C. area, there was high interest, with a bar in Houston boasting overflow crowds. Noreen Nasser, Associated Press, with AP News Minute.